Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'll be sharing with you a few designer pieces that I plan on selling this year. But before I get started with the video, if you're new here, hello, my name is Marie and I'm so excited that you tuned in. I film new videos each week, especially about luxury pieces and also a lot about designer handbags. So if that sounds like something that you would enjoy, it would mean so much to me if you would consider subscribing. And before I start sharing with you the pieces I'll be selling, I just want to say, in case any of you guys are interested in any of these pieces, I'll have my email down in the description box and you can just write me an email and maybe we'll figure something out. So guys, the first item I'll be selling this year is actually a handbag, and it honestly pains me to say that I really want to sell it, but I haven't worn it in a year now and I think it's time to let it go. And I'm talking about a Chloe handbag, and it's actually my only Chloe handbag, but whenever I haven't worn something in a year, I think it's definitely time to sell because it really shows that it didn't work for me and hopefully someone else will still enjoy it. And I'm talking about this gorgeous gray Chloe Drew bag, and I think it is a stunning handbag. I was so desperate for this handbag when it first came out, and I do really like it, but I have so many other handbags that I wear way more often than this one, so I think it is really time to sell it now. It has yellow gold hardware, as you can see, and on the inside it has a really big compartment and also a little flap compartment here where I currently store the papers in. But this handbag is actually really spacious and it does fit everything that you need, so I think it's a really great bag. But for me personally, it hasn't really worked out because I prefer silver hardware and this is a really yellow gold hardware. So I think that's one of the reasons it hasn't really worked out. But also the matte gray color isn't really my style. I wear a lot of gray colors, but somehow the gray tones I like to wear didn't really fit with this handbag. So that's another reason why I'll be selling it. And I do really hope that someone else will love this handbag because it is a really gorgeous handbag and it's definitely my personal favorite Chloe bag. So the next item I want to sell are these YSL tribute pumps, and I actually really like them. I have them in this cream color and these are the higher heeled version, and I do actually have a gray pair in the lower heel version. They are a bit more comfortable, but still these are pretty comfortable, and in general I think tribute pumps are one of the most comfortable high heels. But the reason I want to sell these are the color, because I don't really suit cream colors and I never really wear these because of the cream color, and I would much prefer to get them in black or another fun color. So I'll be selling these. If you are a true size 37, definitely reach out, and if you're interested in these, they are size 37.5, and I do recommend going up half a size in these. So I'm normally size 37, and in 37.5 these fit me perfectly, and I think these are such a gorgeous pair of shoes. I really like them, but sadly the color hasn't really worked for me. So guys, let's stick with shoes, because I actually also want to sell another pair of my shoes, and this time they are from Miu Miu, and I'm so sad about these because I actually never worn them, and I did show them to you in one of my first ever YouTube videos, and I was so in love with them, and I don't know why I never wore them. I think maybe because I have a really similar pair color-wise from Valentino, which I wear so regularly. But inside are these gorgeous Miu Miu sneakers, and I do think that these are so pretty. They are just the perfect spring sneaker, and I do think that Miu Miu sneakers are fairly comfortable because I do have the exact same pair of sneakers in black glitter with a silver toe cap, and I thought that these would be just amazing, but I have never worn them, so I think it is definitely time to sell them. On the back They even have a Miu Miu stamp too, and they even have the stickers on the sole, and they are a true size 37 in case you're interested in them. I think they are beautiful, and I think these would be so perfect for spring and summer. And now that I see them, I do really like them, but because I have a white and navy pair of Valentino sneakers, I don't think that it would be a great choice to keep them. So hopefully these will find a better home. So the next item I'm thinking about selling is this classic black Gucci belt, and I'm so unsure about this item if I really want to sell it. On one side, I think it's a really classy piece, but on the other side, it was a really trendy piece, and I didn't even wear it as much when it really was at the peak of its hype. I probably only wore this belt around 10 times, which really isn't a lot, and in general, I don't really enjoy wearing a lot of belts. So I'm really unsure if I should sell or keep this. Definitely let me know your thoughts in the comments below. It would be so helpful. But I'm really unsure because it is a really classy piece. So definitely let me know your thoughts. It would be so helpful. So the last item I want to sell is this bright pink Valentino bag, and I think it is just such a gorgeous handbag. I really enjoy it. I like the color, and also the size is perfect for summer. It also has this really dainty, beautiful chain, which you can actually remove, so you can also wear it as a clutch. And on the inside, it is really handy because you have these little compartments, and you don't even have to take a wallet with you because you have everything in the inside. And the only reason I'm actually thinking about selling it is because I have two other handbags in this color. Let me grab them. So guys, I not only have the little Valentino bag in this bright pink color, I also have the Valentino Glam Lock and the Dolce & Gabbana Sicily bag in this bright pink color. And I do think it is really excessive to have three bags in this bright pink color. So I definitely want to sell the little Valentino bag because I'm obsessed with the Glam Lock. And also you guys know that I love the Dolce & Gabbana Sicily bag so much. So out of all these three, it's the one that I enjoy the least. So I definitely want to sell this one. But still, I think it is a gorgeous bag, and I would actually be really interested in buying it in another color because I do think I would need another color more. So guys, that is already it for this video. I really hope that you enjoyed seeing what I'll be selling from my collection this year. If you have any more questions regarding these items, or if you're interested in any of these, I'll have my email address down in the description box, so definitely write me. And if you like this video, it would mean so much to me if you would like it, and also while you're down there, please also consider subscribing. I make new videos each week, and I would love to have you back. See you soon. Bye!